It is time now for Better Money with Joel Johnson. Today we are talking about tax strategies for your retirement. Joel is a certified financial planner and managing partner at Johnson Brunetti. Thanks so much for being here.
Good to be here, Carol.
So taxes, that's an important part of your retirement planning because you can really, if you don't do it right, you could be giving way too much money away.
Well, exactly. And so many people focus on their investment returns. Can I get a little bit more off of my interest at the bank or interest from annuities or whatnot? And they forget the fact that if they can save a dollar in taxes, that's a dollar they keep forever. So there's a huge impact that people can have on their retirement lifestyle just by saving some money in taxes.
Okay, so you're going to walk us through here. And in your first graphic, you're talking about some interest and dividends, things that are taxable.
Right, we're going to talk about four different money buckets you can have your money in and the different way that they're treated. So first bucket is taxable. These are just things that we all know. We have to pay taxes on interest from CDs, from dividends and capital gains, from earned income. This is the taxable bucket. This is what we pay taxes on that we're getting today. And that emergency money and so on that has to be at the bank, we're going to end up paying a little bit of tax on that.
Okay. And then there's the tax deferred.
Right. So if we can move some of that money in bucket number one over to bucket number two, we're going to defer some taxes, which is good. It gives us some leverage. This would be your traditional IRA, your 401ks, 403bs, any kind of retirement accounts. We don't pay taxes on that money until we start to use it.
Okay. And then there's income tax free.
Right. We like tax free. And what is tax free? What can we do to save today to have money that's tax-free in the future? Well, a Roth IRA is probably the one that comes to most people's minds, where I can put money in, I don't get a tax deduction today, but it's all tax-free when I take it out. Also, life insurance. Life insurance is tax-free if I use that cash value before I die. It has to be structured properly, of course, but life insurance can be tax-free for my use even before I pass away.
Okay, and then you had also the appreciation of any of your capital. That would be your life insurance. Okay.
Right.
And but that doesn't mean you had that the estate taxable. So upon your death, then they pay the taxes.
Right. And here in Connecticut, anything above $2 million of value, and that includes everything I own and control, including pensions and so on, it gets taxed from an estate tax standpoint. So I want to throw the money over the fence, so to speak. I want to get the money out of my estate, but still benefit from that money.
Okay. If we could put that last graphic up again, some of the things that you mentioned also, income tax free, charitable trust. Is this like for your kids?
This would be trust where I can put money into a charity that charity can benefit from it. And then when I die, my kids get the money. So there's different ways to structure charitable giving where my family still will get the money. Same thing with irrevocable life insurance trust. I can put my life insurance in a trust. It's outside my estate, but my family still benefits.
All right. So if a lot of this is confusing or these terms to people, this is kind of why you want to sit down with someone like yourself or another qualified financial planner, because there's a lot of planning that can really benefit you.
Absolutely. We have a great resource guide to get people started so our viewers can get this resource guide. It's got the concepts we just talked about in much more detail because it is sort of hard to follow here on TV. But then also they can talk to a good certified financial planner or a good estate planner to get a better handle on how this applies to their individual situation.
And this is yours for free right here. This is the Tax Strategies for Retirement Guide. And to get this for free, all you have to do is go to bettermoneytv.com and you can get Joel's offer there and start reading.
Absolutely. We'd love to get the offer to every single person watching.
All right. Thank you so much, Joel.
Thank you, Kara.
That's Better Money.